Welcome. Today we'll be looking at Wagepoint, an online payroll platform designed to automate and simplify the payroll process. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do this is by providing unbiased reviews of software. Wagepoint is an easy-to-use payroll management system. It has features like payroll calculations, direct deposit, 1099s, W-2s, W-3s, reporting features, online pay stubs, and more. The platform is easy to set up, and many users have it up and running in less than a half hour. Let's take a look at the user interface. You can see that the first tab at the top is labeled Company. Under this tab, you'll find all the information pertaining to your company. This is where you fill in information about your company, like name, email address, and phone number. You can also set up payroll details based on geographic location and what kind of pay group, like biweekly, weekly, or monthly. The next tab over in the company section is deduction types. This is where you can add company deductions for each year. Things like healthcare, vision, and dental fall under this category. The tab next to deductions is income types. This is where you set up income codes for your employees. Wagepoint automatically includes some pre-established codes for you to edit to your business's needs, such as vacation pay, regular pay, and overtime. You can also choose to create custom codes. The final tab under Company is Pay Groups. This is where you add additional pay groups for employees who may live in different countries or for those with different pay structures such as contractors. Next, we will look under the Employee tab. You can add each employee based on information they provide. If you have more than 10 employees and you're migrating from another payroll system, Wagepoint offers assistance in doing the transfer to ensure information is transferred without a hitch. In this area, you will also find job information, tax info, set up direct deposits, set income amount, and more. The tab next to employees is banking. This is where you set up banking information to be linked to payroll. It has a self-verification process to allow for easy setup. After you set up your banking, you move on to tax information. This is where you set up federal tax rates and payment frequencies. You can also access company tax documents and set up the transition if you started mid-quarter. Under the payroll tab, you can set up pay groups with pay dates, review hourly employees and salaried employees' payroll, and process the payments. The last tab is reports. In this section, you can review different types of reports, including quarterly reports and yearly. Wagepoint advertises a simple, no-nonsense pricing for their platform. The base fee is $15. You add $2 per employee. It comes with 10 state and local taxes. To add additional state and local taxes, it is $2 per payee. A limitation we noticed while reviewing Wagepoint is the lack of integration with other software. However, integrations are currently in development. Also, many tax code inputs can be confusing, but Wagepoint's customer service team coached us through the process. In summary, Wagepoint helps businesses process hourly and salaried payroll quickly, securely automates payroll and manages it in an effective way, and provides electronic stubs, tax information, and wage detail reports to employees and management, all while providing floating customer support throughout the process. Wagepoint provides an easy-to-use payroll management system that will effectively handle all your payroll and tax reporting needs. To find out more about Wagepoint or other payroll software, check out our website, technologyadvice.com, where we can help you find technology that will fit the needs of your workplace. Thanks for watching.